Developing this afternoon, Cochise County officials are searching for a missing man from Wisconsin. Deputies say 89-year-old Norbert Dansman was last seen in Wisconsin on August 30th. Authorities say a man matching his description was seen at the Love's truck stop in Benson on Saturday. Family members spoke to News 4 Tucson saying they believe he may be staying with someone in the area. Anyone with information is asked to call 911. California is on fire.